Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down.
And I'd like to take a minute, hold on to your pants, and tell you how I became a star learning how to dance.
Ago, that's when it all began.
Before that, I was on a farm in Louisiana.
I was making TV shows.
And I was too.
Well, I was spending almost all of my time on YouTube.
When a couple of guys, Ravash, Gina, and Joe, started asking if I wanted to be on the show. I really didn't know a rondé from a plié. Now I'm doing bachatas and pas de bourrée.
I've done contemporary, tango, samba, and jive.
The competition's fierce, but I'm still alive.
I rehearsed at McCadden until well after dark to dance with Derek,
Whitney,
and Val, and Mark.
I danced my way into the finals with nines and tens.
And I think it's well known that I want to win. I want the mirror ball, and I've made it this far. I'm going to be the next champion of Dancing with the Stars.
No, I am.